Hi everyone, Alex from Phantom Buster here. I'm going to run you through a quick demo video of building your lead generation strategy on LinkedIn, part one, as you can find on our blog. The article is right here. And just before we begin for ourselves, I'm going to give you an example of what we're aiming to have achieved by the end of this video. As you can see here, is a copy of the template spreadsheet that we filled out a bit earlier. Don't worry, these are all fake names. And this is what we'll be aiming to do for you yourself with your leads and prospects. So you can find your own version of the spreadsheet template here on the blog, and you'll need to make a copy of it. So once you've done that, the first Phantom we're going to use is LinkedIn Search Export. And with LinkedIn Search Export, we're going to be able to search for all of our leads on LinkedIn using a specific targeted search. We recommend doing this on LinkedIn because you can make things much more specific by searching for the correct term and using all the correct filters. I've already searched for mine. Copy the URL, head back to PhantomBuster, and paste it in your search input box. And you'll need to give the Phantom your session cookie. If you haven't downloaded our browser extension already, you should do that. I'm going to tell the Phantom that I want 10 results per launch just to keep this video quick, but you can scrape up to 1,000 if you have a regular LinkedIn account. So hit save and launch the Phantom. And as you launch the Phantom, as it's running, it will be extracting all of the profiles found in the search that you gave it the URL for. And once it's done, your CSV and JSON files will appear here. You're going to copy the link to the CSV and paste it here in the relevant box beside Search Export on your spreadsheet template. And your leads will pop up here. You'll find more information on the Search Export tab. The next Phantom that we're going to use is Network Booster because now that we have our leads, we want to auto connect with them. So use the Phantom, get session cookie, and we're going to use our spreadsheet URL as the input here. So head back to your spreadsheet, hit share, get shareable link. And enter that right here. And you can customize a little message to go along with your connection invitation if you like. You don't have to. You can use personalizable tags by using any header of a column in your input spreadsheet. So, for example, here you can see that we've used first name and placed it between tags. I'm going to keep this message. So hit save. And just like that, you can launch the Phantom. And this Phantom will process 10 profiles per launch. This is a maximum to keep your account safe. If you want to do process your entire spreadsheet, you can set the Phantom up to launch repeatedly by going into your settings, hitting repeatedly, choose 8 times per day. If you have a regular LinkedIn account, that's the maximum that we would recommend. If you have premium, you can do up to 150 profiles per day. And then just hit save and close. And as the Phantom runs from the cloud, it will do so automatically whether your browser is open, your computer is on. You don't need to worry about it. LinkedIn Network Booster will take about 30 seconds per profile to process, so I'm just going to pause this here for you so you don't have to sit around, and I'll be back in just a sec. And there we go. Network Booster has finished its launch. So we're going to do the same as we did for Search Export and copy the link, head to the spreadsheet template, and paste it in the relevant box. And all of your data from Network Booster will appear in the Network Booster tab. And as you can see here on the master sheet, it will tell you which of your invitations has been sent to the profiles that were processed. And that's it for part one. In part two, we're going to be having a look at who accepted your invitation request and how to send them follow-up messages. So head over to part two of our blog article if you want to find that there. And thank you for watching.